they're too tight. How are you?
Oh, well, I'm sick today, thank God, Chappy. How are you coming along?
Well, I'm meeting there, I hope. Say, listen here, too tight. Tell me y'all gonna have a charting contest out your way tonight.
Yeah, boy, I heard them talking about it.
Well, the thing I want to know, who's going to play for them?
Well, I heard them say they wanted to get old Henry L. Castle to play. I guess that's me, myself.
Boy, if you won't play for that Charleston contest tonight, you can gamble all your old shoes on it if you want to. I'm bound to be there.
Let me tell you something, Chappy. Did you know we can get it fixed down there?
Boy, you don't mean to tell me we can carry a couple of gals down there and pull a stack, do you?
Then I listen here, chillin', y'all better get it fixed. It can't be long now, too tight that the 12 string guitar he got this Charleston contest from a long time. I mean, the function is now over.
Hey, listen here, Chappy. What is it, too tight?
Bring your chair over here and sit it beside of me. I want you to hear me how I make that harp, man. Bring that old harp he got down through this chart.
Hey, boy, if you do that again, I'm gonna have you run out of town.
Yeah, that's what they told me at the mill, but I kept on playing the chart. But you know one thing, Chappy, when I was a poor boy, first started out playing music and tried to travel from town to town, and I didn't have any money.
What did you do, too tight?
Oh, well, I'd go out to the freight yard. And the first thing I saw lined out, Smokey looked like he was beating the scat. Boy, you ought to see me mount that door. And when she got way out, John, on one of those long, lonesome grades, I just could imagine if I had one of those browns of mine there to shake that thing with me, how we could keep time with that old locomotive engine's exhaust for this 12-string guitar.
Boy, who couldn't shake that thing?